halfway point. This is the start of the red, but I'm heading up there and it takes you right up there to the black. Loved it. Had to come back again. This time, with a better GoPro. Last time, battery died halfway. Make it over these climbs because I've never ridden here before. So I'm hoping. It's very windy today. Let's take this route. Let's take this one last time. These are supposedly the hardest trails in Scotland. From what I've ridden up here, I can definitely say they are good. Especially being from Kent. Never get any exposure down south to anything at this level. Lovely drop. Definitely going for the hard brutes. It's cost me 20 minutes to get up here. Definitely not taking any chicken runs, and I'm not on an e-bike. Santa Cruz Nomad V5. Oh, wasn't looking ahead there. Right, this is the second time I've ridden this trail, and it was 2 years apart. So, one little case, not an issue to me. Oh wow, fucking, you said no brakes. Yes, that definitely gave me arm pump. This is by far, I think, one of the best black routes in Scotland. And if you're lucky enough to live by this, you are very lucky. And that is the end. There's a few little rocks at the end there. Ready? Oi.
No way am I clearing that. Buckaroo! Try to catch me out there.